Well, preseason is always going to be a challenge due to players still a little bit confused where they want to play, when they want to come in. So it's always going to be a challenge, yeah. But I think the conditioning guys and the coaches, they're all in. They're very excited about it. It's just that the players, they need to come to the party. Well, it's an opportunity to play Super A rugby. It's Promenade's got the kind of brand that... basically, I mean, there's lots of clubs that play the kind of rugby, but I mean, it's really a challenge. It's a nice facility. It's nice. The communities behind the club, the executive, the committee, or the exco, they really like. It's a family. The club. I mean, it's really nice to be here, and. And it's a family. I think the guys will fit in immediately. They will slot in immediately, and they will feel at home here. Yeah.